Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match win.
Rousey picks the ankle, looking to end this in submission fashion.
That's it.
Hooked up. Oh, shin breaker. Move right across the small back.
Basil turns it around. Danger. Shayna Baszler's got a point in there. She wants her.
Bad down. She gets Rhea it. Ripley. She gets it.
Viking Raiders look as focused as ever here in the...
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Big time move.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Uh-oh.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
Oh, loving it.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. And the new tag team champions, Ivar and Eric, the Viking.
Time victory for this tag team here tonight. Here we go, elimination tag team action in this one. The goal is to systematically eliminate each member of the opposing team one by one until only your team is left standing. Standard tag team rules are otherwise in effect.
Well placed knees to the hamstring.
That was nasty.
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar.
There's a reason we rarely see Iron Man matches, gentlemen. The exhaustive...
Hulkamania running wild. Hogan might have just ended this one.
Oh, it looks like Hogan's getting the Hulkamaniacs involved now.
Inverted backbreaker.
Out.
Here comes Mr. WrestleMania.
A heartbreak kid.
He's going for it all.
High risk.
HBK from the top. No one does it better.
Ulster's got to dig deep now.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement.
Oh, look at this. Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does, he's going to be down at least a fall.
In trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Nice cross body.
Placed elbow right on the mark.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
This one is headed outside, guys. And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Few can match the pace that Shawn Michaels sets.
He saw that one coming.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Some miscues from Shawn Michaels here.
What a crossbody.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Backbreaker.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
The showstopper harnessing the energy in the house.
And returning to the ring.
Oh, clothesline!
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Hurricanrana.
Scoop slam.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Ow.
Between the shoulders.
The wherewithal to counter HBK.
Counters!
Hurricanrana!
And Hulkster looks a bit stifled after that.
You've put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
DDT!
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Into the barricade. That'll do it.
Do you hear that, Corey?
Uh-huh. Saving us from having to sit through that.
Hurricanrana.
Uh-oh. Michael saves himself.
Ooh, again. Hogan winning that exchange. Things are looking dire for Shawn Michaels.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
A clash of two titans, and this match doesn't even seem close to over.
Michaels and Hogan have given each other their best, and I don't think either is slowing down.
And a little disrespect for dessert.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Hurricanrana.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
He avoids the damage.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Hogan's offense gets foiled. Kick from behind. And it's Hogan on the wrong end of more offense.
You have to be careful now because Michaels can turn your lights out in a second.
No worries. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
HBK showing why he's the main eventer.
Hulkster's getting carved and dissected.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Sweet music! HBK got all of it.
Oh! Uh-oh. This is not gonna be pretty. Leg breaker!
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. And HBK mounting another offensive attack.
Here's where Hogan has to hulk up and push through the pain.
Massive atomic.
Hogan off the ropes.
Hulkster could end it there.
Here comes Hogan.
Atomic leg drop.
How much more can they endure?
Superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Great counter.
Yeah. Hogan out of the way in time. Military press.
His plan here. Setting foot in the ring now.
Music.
Are you kidding me? Michael's got it. Can he end it? Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
High risk.
That's the flamboyancy of the Heartbreak Kid for you.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Just stretching out the arm. Just punched him right in the middle.
Enough already. Face meet boot. Golly.
Here it comes. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here is your winner, the Hulk Hogan!
Hulkamania just ran away. A field of tag teams here as this elimination match is off and rolling. This is the crowd's
on Angel. Angel has been eliminated.
All reversal catches top dollar.
Backslide driver. Fireman's carry.
Those odds here.
Fireman's carry.
Into it.
They can't take any more of that. This must be over.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Watch out. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Across the shoulders, fireman's carry position.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners, Ashanti Adonis and Top Dollar Hit Row.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other super. This one should be wild. The no disqualification match. Anything goes. And here it is. Vintage.
A competitor has been eliminated.
This ends now. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Bruised. This is not going to end well.
Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a notice?
The Hurricane has been eliminated.
Unbelievable.
Here is your winner and new undisputed internet champion, Will Rude.
And what a victory. Survive. The superstars are in the ring, the bell is rung, and all the rules are now out the window.
Nikki A.S.H. has been eliminated. Cora Jade has been
eliminated.
Victory now. Katana Kitt has been eliminated. JC James has been eliminated.
Maurice. I don't believe it. Maurice is now our champion.
Here is your winner and new Women's World Champion, Maurice!
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup. The right to be called a champion is at stake here in this mismatch contestant.
Joaquin Wilde with the wild kick
has been eliminated.
Joaquin Wilde.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners, Santos Escobar and Joaquin Wilde, Legado del Fantasma.
And a big time victory for this tag team here tonight.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do.
The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long way in claiming.
Solid punch.
overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle.